Welcome back to another video. I hope y'all enjoyed the last one of me and Danny. This is episode 2.
I was raised by the wolves, 8 to they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life. Going against the pack that's risking your life.
Right now we are at Torrey Pines. We're at the very top and we're hiking all the way down to the beach. Stay tuned.
High in the sky and I feel like I got wings again. Down with the vibe so you know I got you. Along for the ride and I'm bumping with the beat. Yeah. Let's turn the lights down. Ooh. Way down, way down. Can't keep my eyes off you.
This is a big moment for Ethan. We don't talk about this much, but he did leave everything from Texas and came here. Packed his car, left, drove what, 20 something hours. Found, you know, a place to live. And now he's just hustling and enjoying everything. So it is a big moment. I did the same thing 4 months ago.
Just an example of how dreams can come true. You just gotta go for it.
Yeah. It's not just like a vacation, it's a lifestyle now. And it's a big moment for both of us because it's not easy. But definitely wasn't that hard either. Blow up this video.
Somebody new. We got the cousin in town.
Fourth roommate.
We got Danny wearing all black. Then we got his cousin, black and blue. Then me.
A life update. Life sucks.
Yeah, my car just blew up. Pretty much. No, for real. I was on the freeway driving, and all of a sudden the whole engine just blew. So yeah, I have no engine. I have no car for a week. So it's about to be very interesting. And now, I'm with her, and the boys are up front. We are headed to, I think, PB for sunset and a fire on the beach.
You know why? The friends keep bringing a whole stew. We coming through. Got myself 2 bottles of the 42. So what it do? No bitch barely speaking English in 42. Let me bite down on your neck. Bank account alert, that's the sound of money. I go from where you go measure pounds from a check. I'm gonna shoot it.
The last clip y'all saw was the sunset at the beach. A couple days went by. It's now Monday. So yeah, update. My car is gonna take a whole week, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'll keep y'all updated on episode 3 next week. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.